Our biggest environmental challenges are behavioral challenges. So to address them, we need behavioral solutions. Understanding the science of human behavior and what influences people to change is important to develop something that works. Yet even with this knowledge, applying behavioral science in practice is another challenge. It can be overwhelming to know where to start. Enter design thinking, a people-focused approach for solving tough problems. It helps us encourage change by designing for people's motivations and barriers, rather than relying on our own assumptions or preferences. Behavior-centered design, BCD, is an approach that blends behavioral science and design thinking to create breakthrough solutions to environmental challenges. BCD provides a series of steps for environmental practitioners, program designers, and other change makers to develop solutions that help individuals and communities adopt new behaviors that benefit themselves and the planet. Let's explore the BCD approach. Our journey begins with framing the context of the problem, the stakeholders involved, their current behaviors, and the behaviors that will lead to our desired outcomes. Once we identify our desired behavior and target audience, we conduct qualitative and quantitative research to empathize with individuals' experiences, motivations, and barriers for adopting the desired behavior. Using these data, we can map connections between what we learned to behavioral science principles and then make hypotheses about what is most likely to change behavior. Using our hypotheses, we ideate solutions, creating and combining ideas based on our understanding of behavioral science and the challenge at hand. Now, we make a prototype, our small-scale version of our solution. This helps us to make our ideas tangible without investing a lot of time and resources. With our idea brought to life, we can now test our solution with a segment of our audience and get feedback about its effectiveness. We may need to do this multiple times as we refine different parts of our solution. Once our behavioral solution shows signs of success, we launch at the scale necessary to achieve our desired outcome. We can then assess and monitor the impact of our solution on our desired outcomes, so we know if behavior change is happening and to what degree. BCD is iterative and not necessarily linear. For instance, we may return to or repeat a step to gather more information. These moments are all part of the journey. Behavior-centered design puts people at the heart of environmental solutions so we can motivate change among the people and in the places we care about the most. Learn more at behavior.rare.org.